What's up, guys? It's Jake and Medina taking you backstage of The Little Mermaid. This is the second show of the production. Opening night was a huge success, but tonight I'm vlogging the whole thing so you guys can see it all behind the scenes. Let's do it. When we're doing a show, there's basically three things that happen. The cast is doing our thing, the crew is doing our jobs, and everyone's dancing. And I mean everyone. The first thing we did, though, was lose our main character.
Where's Cecilia?
The show is starting, and the Little Mermaid is nowhere to be seen.
Go, 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 go.
Yes.
All right, let's do it.
The stage crew wears these headlamps around our necks because it's pitch black backstage, and we can't risk tripping or falling while we're trying to gritty. Anyway, here's some highlights from Act 1.
We get it almost every night. When that moon is big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
There were some interesting things that happened in the show, like one of the tech guys getting some time in the spotlight. Oh, also Valdez and I had to save the whole production.
There's a currently a coral in the sea.
After rescuing that coral, the show went on like usual. Ariel's body double shows off her brand new legs, and we start setting up for Act 2. There's some pretty technical stuff in Act 2 that I want to explain.
Chef, do you want to explain how this works?
There's a wheelchair. And then there's a hole. Because theater.
There's a wheelchair in there. Carmina is waiting inside. When it's her cue, he takes the lid off. Movie magic.
There's some more movie magic in the Kiss the Girl scene. You may be wondering how the boat moves around. I went backstage to find out.
Okay, so I'm in the boat right now. And the way that this works is that they're actually just like pedaling their feet like this
under the boat. Now make it look like they're shuffling along.
And there it is. You've seen it all. Make sure to come to our show tonight at 7 p.m. and tomorrow at 1 p.m. and 7 p.m. Now take it away, Mario.